said his piece, then fell back in the road. He was shot by Cooley Reese, who the nickname Jack the Toad. And just across his shoulder, just a little to the right, he heard click back the 45 hammer. So he throws himself down and he hits the ground. He rolls right over and spins round. Then with one good shot, just one good shot, he brings that villain right down. In true Wild Western manner, bad, bad news. It was bad, bad news. I knew Cooley, Cooley never lost his cool. Man called Pete, at the end of a dusty, dusty street. He's just about 6 feet. Now he just might, you know, he just might. He might be a little faster. Now Jack, when he went out to face Pete for the final showdown, he was just a little bit high. He'd been drinking and smoking, and he thought he was so fast, he made the last move. And that was the last move he made. Some say he was just a bleeder. One fat, one on your way through life, sometimes you just gotta be a little bad. Now I knew Jack, and my goodness, he was bad. He was bad news. You just gotta be a little bad, because if you ain't, a great gunfighter in the sky ain't got no one to save. And if you're just a little bad, just a little bad, nobody forgets your name. Bad.